Joining me now to discuss that exchange in their first television interview since the panel is Islamic lobbyist Saba Ahmed, as well as ACT for America's Brigitte Gabriel is with us. Saba, let me start with you, because Brigitte was making a point. This was supposed to be about four dead Americans. This was supposed to be about Benghazi. You're given the microphone and you start talking about, I guess, I sense the treatment of Muslims in America. Why was your focus there and not on what the forum was about?
The forum was talking about Islamic jihadists, so I asked a question about Islam. I didn't see how that was irrelevant. It was directly related to what the panel was about.
Brigitte?
The panel was discussing the attack on Benghazi, our four dead Americans, and what our government is doing or not doing about it to get to the bottom of the problem. The
right,
whole symposium was about Benghazi. And she took the limelight instead of standing up as an American, caring about how four Americans, our fellow Americans, are dead, asking something about what we can do to hold our government accountable. The whole panel was about accountability. Yet she took the limelight asking a question that was completely not discussed out of the blue. She might as well be asking about why are we wearing green today?
Do you think that women in some countries that need four male eyewitnesses, if they to prove rape, will you at least speak out against that?
Well, yeah, rape is horrible, of course.
So under Sharia law, that's wrong.
Sharia law does not requires to prove adultery. You need four witnesses, and that would have to be like so public.
And women are stoned to death under Sharia. Homosexuals are stoned to death under Sharia.
Sean, a lot
is
of bad
wrong?
Things happen around the world, but and you, people have been misusing the
religion. But
this
is happening in the name of your religion, which is my point. This is your religion, and I have every belief you're probably very moderate in your own personal views. But this is happening in the name of your religion.
And so
if as a Catholic it was happening in the name of my religion, like the sex scandal, I spoke out. I said it was intolerable. So will you speak out?
Of course, yeah.
Let me hear you speak out then.
Well, I'm speaking out. I'm against a lot of the, you know, barbaric practices around the world. I think Islam has been misused by a lot of people.
Guys, we're going to have to leave it there. Thank you both for being with us. Appreciate it.